I'm feeling good. I'm feeling ready. It's been my hardest camp, I think, personally. Worked harder than I've ever worked. I know a lot of guys always say that they're fitter than they've always been. I've always been fit, but I've never felt this good, if that makes sense. Done a hell of a lot of sparring. Crazy amount of road work. So many rounds of bags. Extremely hard strength and conditioning with my new strength and conditioning coach, Ikram. So we've been working extremely hard.
Firstly, let me just say, hey, you're doing a great job with this show. I've seen, we started this together, and you are growing this in leaps and bounds, and I'm really proud of you. And congratulations to SA Boxing Talk, and thanks for having me. I'm very excited about this opportunity. I think it's the perfect opportunity and the right moment for Hekkie. You know, naturally coming off that controversial loss to Milan Melindo. And just things that are working out, you know, we step back, we let Melindo engage in a unification for Taguchi, which was also for the IBF, WBA and the Ring Magazine belts. And now we get the opportunity to grab all three belts and challenge for all three belts.
I don't know if the training is much different. You just spar a bit taller guys. But I enjoy fighting bigger guys. You've known me since my first fight. I enjoy the taller guys. It's my favorite fight type of fighting. But we've changed up the sparring. That's the most that we've done. Like Muritim Talani is a bit bigger than me. We've got him in. The new guy, Krobla Ozia, he's much taller than me. So we've changed that up. And then I've also got DJ and Conker. Although they're my size, they give me a different type of work. So we've covered all the bases. If he's going to be taller, if he's going to crouch down and be my size, I'm ready for it.
Look, I think that's probably the most meaningful opponent Hekkie's obviously coming across right now because of what's on the line. You know, you got three championships on the line, and it's the first time a South African's ever contested for three championship belts in one fight. Taguchi's really good. He's really, really good. Physically, it's going to be very challenging for Hekkie. It's probably going to be as hard as it was when he fought Juanita Rubla in those two fights, as physically demanding. But obviously I've seen loopholes in Taguchi, and I think and I know that Hekkie has the beating of this guy, provided he's on form. Hekkie's timing in camp's been really good, and if he can bring that kind of form and timing and discipline, defense in this fight, I'm very confident we're going to pull this upset off.
It's a place I've always wanted to fight, a place I've always wanted to visit, a country that I've always wanted to go. Tokyo is like a lot of people's dream vacation. I'm not going there for vacation, but at least I'm going to see some of it. Maybe when I retire, I can take my wife there for holiday sometime. But it's an actual massive honor to fight there and to fight for what I'm fighting for. It's probably the second biggest honor of my life. I'm extremely happy about it. I think it's the best fight I've always ever fought in my life. I can compare him only to maybe of course another Joy, same type of level, world beaters, but he's number one in the world right now. He's a dual world champion in the Ring Magazine champ. So I'm fighting literally the number one guy in the world. So it's a massive step up for me. It's going to be hard work, probably my hardest fight, but I'll be ready.
Well, it's the first time, certainly as a trainer in my career, where I've ever had the board give us a send-off, you know, wishing us well. So it gave us a big pump also to know that, you know, Boxing South Africa is behind Hekkie. And let's be honest, he's been an amazing ambassador for African boxing. Forget about South African boxing, African boxing. And literally we are one fight away from greatness and from being where Hekkie deserves to be.
Oh yeah, the biggest, second biggest honor of my life. First being when I asked my wife to marry me and she said yes, I have to say that. But yeah, it's going to be massive. It's a massive opportunity for me and I have to grab it with both hands. It's the one thing that I've always wanted to achieve in my career, is win the Ring Magazine belt. That was my biggest dream. So it will be a massive honor. It will be great for my, I don't know if it's going to make me one of the best South Africans ever had. I want to achieve that as well, but it's an absolute honor to be seen as a Ring Magazine champ. It's something I've always wanted to do. It's literally a dream come true. I love it when people, especially when I go to more, oh, you Hekkie, a lot of people don't realize it's me because they say I look bigger on TV. And I enjoy those type of things when I speak to people about boxing and the Oscar when I'm fighting. I enjoy that. And I know without their support, without people that watch us fight, we would never be anything. We would never achieve what we've done or have the opportunity to box, because they pay you literally. People that watch the fights pay your salary. That's plain and simple. Because that's how the promoters make money. That's how the guys that pay you make the money. It's from the people watching, because they buy the tickets. They they get the, they pay their TV subscriptions and all that stuff to watch the fights. So everything I do is mostly to entertain them, and I hope they enjoy it.
Well, Taguchi's lost twice before and he's got two draws. I think he's going to be surprised by a guy who's got a very similar style in terms of work ethic and work rate to him. But he's also going to be going up against a South African who's got a heart the size of Africa and Japan putting together. And the tenacity and the will and the discipline and the dedication, I believe, will see Hekkie create this upset, produce this upset, and have South African and African boxing smiling on the 20th of May.
Well, I want to thank every one of you for watching me through these years. It's been 11 years of support from you guys. Thank you for that. Without you guys, I wouldn't have been where I am. And I'm going to bring back the IBF and WBA and Ring Magazine World titles. And I'm dedicating this fight to you guys, the fans. Thanks so much.